Hello guys, I'm your friend Anubhav from Hit Bullseye. With the final few days left for the CAT exam, it's time to relax and put a stop on your preparation. Since CAT is such a kind of an exam that it springs up new surprises every year, you need to take this exam with an open mind. So I'm here to give you some tips and tricks on how to ace this exam. Number one, keep it simple. Many great performers have buckled under the great pressure. So it's best to keep the things easy and not overdo any topic at this moment of time. Avoid venturing into the unknown. While preparing for the CAT exam, you must have skipped some or the other topic because probably you found that difficult. This is not the time to prepare for that. Because if you will go through that topic now, it will only increase the confusion. Number 3. Skim through the familiars. While preparing for the CAT exam for the past 5 to 6 months, you must have definitely made some notes. It's the time to skim through all the notes that you have made. Revision, and I repeat, revision should be the priority for you at this moment. Take part in leisure activities. For the past 5 or 6 months preparing for CAT, you must have put all your time, energy, and focus in the preparation. So it's time to loosen up a bit. Go watch a favorite movie of yours, talk to a friend, listen to some song, or read a favorite book. All these activities will rewire your brain to perform at its best while giving the exam. Next point, stay healthy. With the weather changing from autumn to winter, this is the time when maximum students fall ill. Add to that lack of sleep and anxiety, it's everything for a perfect disaster. So the best thing that you can do at this point is to eat right, do a bit of exercise, and stay healthy. And the last point is, keep all the required documents handy. Be it your admit card or your ID proofs, take the photocopies, get the printouts done, and prepare all these documents for the exam day. You don't want to get into a panic on the last day, right? Last suggestion. For the CAT exam, CAT is a speed and an accuracy based test. The exam does not require you to do all the questions, but it wants you to do the number of questions that you are doing to be correct. So you need to strike a balance between the accuracy as well as the speed. You also keep this thing in mind that there are negative marks. So you need to be very careful when you go ahead while choosing the correct answer. For all the doubtful answers, you can of course come back to attempt them in the end. To get an insight into the preparation tips for the individual sections of the CAT exam, I'm pasting the links in the caption below. Please see them and avoid any last minute panic. Do like and subscribe our channel.